What was Kinder Transport?
Oh, it's like, it was like, it was this fit, this escape for children, because it wouldn't be safe under Adolf Hitler's terror.
Why did it happen?
It happened because Hitler had recently threatened the Jews and done bad worse things.
Can you remember any of the things that happened on the 9th of November 1938 on that night?
The Kristallnacht,
yeah. What happened?
Its British nickname was the Night of Glass,
okay.
Where Jewish shops were raided and synagogues were burned down. 267 synagogues were burnt. 30,000 people were arrested and sent to concentration camps, and 91 Jewish people were murdered.
How would you have felt?
I would have felt really sad and confused, because like Adolf Hitler didn't actually want more land, he just wanted to make an army and be angry. All he wanted was
How would you have felt about if you were on the Kinder Transport?
I'd feel really sad because I would never see my family again.
How would you have felt?
I felt depressed because I would never see my family again. It would be so sad and I would never know what would happen to them.
I would be confused because what if it's really fun there? What if everything there is better? What if I just want to stay there the rest of my life?
What was Kinder Transport?
Kinder Transport was a mission for thousands and thousands of kids to get evacuated to safety from the Nazis.
Why did it happen?
It happened because Hitler sent loads of children to concentration camps, and 91 people were killed, 3,000 people were transported, and 30,000, and 267 synagogues were burned down.
Was this to everybody generally or to a group of people?
A group of people.
Which group of people was it that this had happened to?
Children.
From?
Germany.
All German children, or a group of a particular group?
The Jewish.
Jewish people. Okay. What do you want to say, Evie?
When they
arrived in Britain.
When
Manhattan.
They arrived and got off the trains and buses,
Where did they go to stay? Do you remember?
I don't know if I'm pronouncing it right, but
hostels, yeah.
Hostels. And older children went to hostels and worked on farms, and younger children went to foster homes.
How would you feel about it if it was you being on the Kinder Transport? What would you feel like?
Scared and upset.
Why?
I might never see my family again.
How would you feel?
I would feel really hungry and thirsty and really, really upset because all my family will be gone and my mum and my dad will not buy food and drinks for me.
Okay. How would you feel?
I would feel horrible and very upset because I'm leaving my family and I don't know what's happening to them. And if they did die, I wouldn't know how.
Was there anything you'd be feeling good about, though, or better about going? What was a good reason to go?
A good reason to go is we won't be able to go to war and be killed like our families.
What was Kinder Transport?
It was when Jewish children were sent to the UK because Adolf Hitler was
trying to break out walls.
Why did it happen?
It happened because loads of people had to go away from the Nazis because they were Jewish and Hitler didn't like the Jewish.
What had he done? Do you remember on Kristallnacht, what happened?
He broke the synagogues and he broke into the shops and he drew the stars.
David, okay. Do you remember any facts about how many people were hurt? Or?
30,000
were killed. Well, they were sent to concentration camps, weren't they? Okay. How would you have felt?
I would have felt upset, terrified, and depressed because just in case I would never see my family again.
It was about all the people who had been really upset, and then they had to go because they needed to be looked after, and the world broke out. The World War II broke out.
Why did it happen?
I think it happened because Adolf Hitler didn't like the Jews.
What had happened to show that was true? What happened that it showed that he didn't like the Jews?
Because he burned down synagogues.
Do you remember what happened?
A lot of Jewish people and everything that was owned by Jewish people got destroyed.
How would you have felt if you had been on the kinder transport?
Scared.
Why would you have been scared?
Because I won't see my family again.
I would feel horrified because it's like a bad feeling you would feel because you wouldn't see your family again. All your siblings wouldn't be with you. Say if you got to, you had to get to foster care or had to work on a farm or something, you wouldn't see your siblings.
What was the kinder transport?
The kinder transport was when little children went on to trains to get away from the World War so that way they weren't getting injured and hurt.
Okay. Why did it happen?
Because war was breaking out and they had nowhere else to go or they get killed.
Why was it Jewish children that were going?
Because they were not safe there.
What had happened to make them not safe? Do you remember?
Adolf Hitler.
And what had he done?
And he said on a news report, we and all other countries were fighting against other countries, and we had a problem.
Okay. How would you feel if you were on the kinder transport?
I would feel scared and petrified because I won't see my family ever again.
Well, if I